I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. It is Sunday, November 28th, and Kislev 24. And when we hit about 9:30 a.m. Eastern today, it's going to be Kislev 25. So 9:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m., which is when the true abomination of desolation took place back in 167, 168 BCE. So remember, at the blood moon, that was Kislev 15, and that's when Antiochus Epiphanes actually raised up the Zeus image. But then 10 days later, this is actually when he went inside the temple, he did a sacrifice of a pig, he tore all the scrolls apart, so this is when the abomination of desolation actually took place. You also have November 29th, 1947, when the partition plan hit Palestine, which actually formed Israel. So if you were thinking of that as like the new moon, that is when Israel turned zero. Israel was born, and then you look at May 14th, 1948, as the day they turned one, just like their calendar, zero to one, new moon to the first day. That's literally what it was. So today marks that. So we got information that we're going to share with you, you know what I mean, on that, which is very serious to a prophetic word that Edward Umling gave back last year in reference to an imminent water strike on the East Coast. And he said 259, which is really Kislev 25. We're going to show you some video on that. Also, got a lot of news, dude. Like, we got the U.S. saying that they may not be able to pay their bills till after December 3rd. December 3rd and 4th. That's the next eclipse. Very interesting. Scientists producing new antibiotics with gene editing. So we got that. We got the first death of a child from what they say is a COVID-linked condition. It's inflammatory. No. We got four Botswana patients fully vaccinated. We got Omicron 666 days from when the WHO actually declared a pandemic. So we got a lot to go over. Click the Vimeo link below. We will talk about it there. Too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Vimeo link below and we'll see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Have a good one. See you at Vimeo. Click below.